cashew chicken and pepper steak.
So, of course, you already know we done pre-chopped them things. We already got our ingredients laid out on the countertop. We have 2 bell peppers, 2 tomatoes, 2 onions, but I use some for myself, 2 garlics, about 4 garlic cloves, but I use some for myself. And over here, let me take you to the sauce. We got brown sugar, Louisiana hot sauce, black pepper, ginger, crushed red pepper, honey. You know I can't leave my Tony seasonings out. I can't. I love it. Seasoned salt. Garlic powder. Parsley. Beef cubes. Oyster sauce. Soy sauce. And, of course, my left and onion soup mix. Now, like I said, you know we got this thing popping already. Homemade with cashews in it, because of course, people, we make it cashews chicken. Okay, so remember, I told you we diced up 2 onions, we put some of that up in here. We got onion, garlic, and cashews. We use 2 cups of brown sugar, we use 2 tablespoons of ginger, we use about 4 tablespoons of hot sauce, we got a teaspoon of black pepper, and we got a half clove of garlic up in here, diced, fresh. If y'all can taste it, did I mention the crushed red pepper? Oh, you gonna need about a half a teaspoon, okay, in this bowl. Let it sit. You see, it's so good, homemade. And then you need 2 cups of water. 2 cups of water, people.
Right now, don't put my steak that I already have seasoned and chopped up into the pan and let it cook up. I already have some in there cooking right now.
Seasoned with the stuff we already seasoning with, except for the oyster sauce and the soy sauce. But our steak is already seasoned, people. So you're gonna add that since the season, add it on in the pot. We also got on the other side our oil that is boiling, cooking, so he can start putting the chicken in there now. No flour, people. No flour.
No flour in the chicken.
Regular
chicken. Naked chicken.
Just regular chicken. So, as we cooking this, we're gonna wanna add the bell peppers. The tomatoes, you gonna say that'll be. We ain't ready to add the tomatoes yet. But we got this. Put that all in there.
Oh, we in here partying, having a good time. But right here, we got our pepper steak right here, simmering with the top on it. We got our chicken right here, frying up, getting real juicy, real. Oh, you can smell the head. Oh my God.
So like he said, we got the beef pepper steak. We got the 2 cups of bell peppers. We got the half with a whole onion in there. We got our garlic. We got our seasoning. So all that's cooking, you're going to let that, we're going to put the top on that. Let that simmer for a little bit. Remember, we season our chicken. It's in the oil. It's getting cooked raw, people. No flour. No none of that. No none of that. Okay? So we frying it up. We taking it out. Hey, we finna show you how this go. Hey, goes down in the kitchen. Hey, we got the stuff cooking up. Hey, you gonna wanna taste this. Hey, make it, people, now.
Hey.
And that's how we do it. Cook it with Candace and Kevo. Stay tuned. Hey, okay. So we're back, and I'm happy y'all back, because we got our pepper steak forming right here. It has, we added the tomatoes. You know it got the bell pepper, the garlic, the onion, all that, but make sure you add your tomatoes. We done added 2 packs with 2 cups of water, brown gravy. We done add two packs of motherfucking lift the onion soup mix. So now, let that simmer. Put the top on that, baby. Put the top on that. We're gonna let that simmer. Let that simmer. So right here, we got our chicken cooked up. Ooh, and remember I told you about this lovely sauce we got added? Now, don't forget about your soy sauce. We're gonna add just a couple of just a little bit of that oyster sauce. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Oh, he said a little bit more than that. You see that? Stir that on up. In your homemade sauce, people. Stir that in your homemade sauce. Yeah, I put that in. Stir that. No, no. And then, what you're gonna do is you're gonna lay that all over that chicken right there, like that. With the cashews.
That shit right there, like this, that's that shit right there.
Yeah, it is.
That's that shit right there that'll have your ass in a coma type of shit.
And what you gonna do, people, you see this, mix it all up, put it in the oven for 400 degrees.